So let's see if we know how to use multiple predictors and combine their decisions. Suppose that we have a program in which a 2-bit predictor works just fine for 95% of our instructions, a P-share predictor works just fine for the same 95% of the instructions, plus it also works fine for 2% that this 2-bit predictor doesn't cover. So overall, it works fine for 97% of all instructions, but the 95% here and here overlap. A G-share predictor again works just fine for the same 95% that all the other predictors are just fine for, plus it works fine for the other 3%. So overall, it's 98% accurate. 95 of those are the same as the 2-bit predictor, but the 3 that it covers in addition to that are not the same, but the 3 that it covers in addition to that are different from the 2% that the P-share predictor covers. So together, these 3 predictors should be able to correctly predict all instructions. So the question for you is, how do we combine them? So the overall predictor that we will use is a what kind of predictor that chooses between a what kind of predictor and what kind of predictor. And this last predictor here itself will choose between what kind and what kind predictor. Instead of writing in the names of the predictors, just select among the following. So for each of them, say if it's A, B, C, D, or E. A is the 2-bit predictor. B is the P-share predictor. C is the G-share predictor. D is the tournament predictor. E is a hierarchical predictor. And F is the return address stack. So again, for each of these 5 boxes, put which letter corresponds to the predictor that is the right answer for that box.